This is just a clip of Tyler on defense. He's got a real high motor. He's always pursuing after the ball. Loves the game of football.
As a freshman starting at linebacker on the varsity football team at Northwestern High School in Wayne County, 14-year-old Tyler Carlson has impressed his coaches.
Here he is running the ball for us on offense.
With a display of toughness, strength, and sheer will well beyond his years.
Juan, a tremendous athlete. I've been around high school football for a long time, and he's in a lot of ways the best I've seen. But as good as he is as an athlete, he's a better person.
But something went wrong in Northwestern's game last Friday against Smithville. Tyler Carlson suffered a concussion. The school's training staff followed protocol and had him sit out the rest of the game.
It seemed to be pretty standard as a concussion, and I think it was at that point. The next day, they started to get some other symptoms of the difficulty swallowing and some balance issues.
As his condition worsened, Tyler was eventually taken to Akron Children's Hospital, where doctors did additional testing and made a startling discovery.
And at that point, they found that he had somewhere after the concussion, I think because of a neck injury and some bleeding and then clotting, that the clot broke loose and he had suffered a stroke.
The stroke has affected Tyler's balance and ability to swallow, but fortunately has not affected his speech or motor skills. Still, the diagnosis has stunned his classmates and everyone else in the small community of West Salem.
And you're hearing stroke, and a freshman student is pretty scary and pretty incredible. Really, you know, blessed he's not hurt worse than he is, and we still have to see the full extent of the injuries, but yeah, that's devastation.
To show support for Tyler and his family, the people of West Salem and surrounding communities are organizing fundraisers and donating gas cards to help pay for the trips that his family makes to Akron Children's Hospital every day. In a moving tribute to the 14-year-old and his family, students, teachers, and parents joined hands for a prayer service Monday night on the same field where just a couple of days ago, Tyler Carlson was running around making plays.
They are part of the Husky family, and we love them and are there for them, and we'll be there every step of the way as they work through this process.
Jack Shea, Fox 8 News in Wayne County.